Oh, wait. There they are.
All right. Okay, they're on the fourth hole. Assuming they're playing nine, that should give you about 45 minutes safely.
You gotta teach me to play golf. A lawyer should be able to play golf.
Anytime. You all right?
Yep. Piece of cake.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a member or a guest?
I'm just here for a tour.
Oh, welcome. Front desk is straight ahead.
Hi, I called about a tour.
Oh, if you'll follow me to the members' lounge.
Hi, Norm Wakely. I understand you're in the market for a tour.
That's right. Saul Goodman.
Great to meet you, Mr. Goodman.
Now, please, call me Saul.
Great. So, Saul, can I get you anything before we get started? The coffee here is just unbeatable.
Well, I'm fine. I'm fully caffeinated.
Well, Saul, you and I are standing on hallowed ground. Five presidents have played on our course.
Oh, really?
Starting with Dwight D. Eisenhower. But the story goes back even further than that.
Norm, can I have a sec, please?
Kevin, hey, how's it going?
I'm sorry. I'm sure this will just be a moment. Mr. Goodman, I'm so sorry, but I've just been reminded that, in fact, we have a 2-year waiting list.
2 years? Wow. Maybe I could, go on the tour anyway? I mean, because I'm here, just in case.
Well, unfortunately, we suspended tours for the moment.
You're not even giving tours.
Yeah, I apologize for the inconvenience. We will be happy to call you if the situation changes. You left your number?
Uh-huh.
Well, we'll be in touch if the situation changes. Again, I'm sorry for your time and trouble. We had a few cross wires.
Well, okay, then.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yes.
Just so I understand, you were going to give me a tour and then you realized you don't need new members?
We have a waiting list.
Okay, but you're the membership director, so you would have known that before. It doesn't really add up. I mean, I came in and everyone was rolling out the red carpet, and then all of a sudden, something changed. I don't...
Mr. Goodman, I...
Goodman, the name. The second you heard it, everything turned on a dime. Waiting list. I think you're talking about an exclusion list. It's okay. I should have known, because, I mean, look, it's wall-to-wall mayonnaise in here. So, you know, listen, if you're going to be restricted, have the courage to say so.
There's no question.
Here it is, folks. No. Anti-Semitism alive and well right here in Albuquerque.
Sir, we have many Jewish members.
Oh, good. Well, you met your quota then. Gold star for you.
Hold on. That's got to be the biggest load of horse crap I've ever heard in my life. Go crawl back in your hole, McGill or Goodman, whatever you're calling yourself. What are you up to anyway? Ginning up another one of your put-up job lawsuits, you two-faced, blackmailing, money-grubbing son of a bitch.
You're saying the quiet part out loud, I think.
Gentlemen, can we just get the volume down?
You know damn well that's not what I meant.
In this day and age, I'd hoped and prayed we'd be beyond this.
You're about as Jewish as my Aunt Fanny.
5,000 years and it never ends. Here it is, violence! It always comes to this!
Mr. Wachtel, please!
Come on, Kev.
You go to hell, you lying sack of shit.
Sir, Mr. Goodman, I don't know what to say. That is not...
I wouldn't be a member here. I wouldn't walk through those doors again after what happened to me here today. Do you at least have a bathroom that I could use, seeing as how my stress like that is hell and my diverticulitis?
The men's locker room is the closest. It's straight through there.
And I would be allowed to go in there?
Yes, of course.
I want you to know I don't blame you personally. I know you were just following orders. It's okay, folks. I'm leaving. All is well.
Morning, sir.
Morning.
It's nothing I did, but one of your toilets is...
I'll take care of it, sir.
Okay, it's the middle one. You can't miss it.
Yeah, no problem, sir.
You call it?
I'd call it prudent expansion. We're not headhunting any of your associates, if that's what you're worried about. Need a towel?
Sure.
Hey.
Hey. Listen, I'm a QT. I need to be careful with any lateral hires.
What's his name? The guy from Tennessee? You hear something?
Nothing I'd care to repeat. Just trust, but verify.
Fair enough.
Howard?
What? This can't be.
Sure looks like it.
Really?
Not the first time I've seen one of those, unfortunately.
Well, where did it come from?
Didn't it just fall out of your locker?
I don't see how. You don't think one of the members could have?
Maybe somebody on staff.
Figure out it's baby powder.
They won't.
I think maybe we outsmarted ourselves. Maybe this was all too subtle.
Nope, not too subtle. Perfect.